Good evening. Today I am going to tell a story. The name of my story is Mutual Understanding. So, once upon a time there lived a guru with his 20 disciples. So, one day he thought to conduct one surprise test for them. He had divided all the 20 members into two groups of 10 members each. He has given them some food to eat. But there was a condition. They had to eat the food in such a way that their elbows won't bend. So how do we eat food? We take the food, we bend our hand, our elbow, and then we eat the food. So both groups started thinking, what should they do? How will they eat? The first group tried, but they could not finish their meal. They could not eat without bending their elbows. But the second group got an idea. What they did? They started feeding each other. They took food from their plate and they were feeding their members, their group members. So like that, they have completed their task. So what we learned from this story? If we help each other, if we understand each other with mutual understanding, we can solve any problem. Thank you.